Getting kids outdoors and interested in natural resource careers is a goal of the U.S. Forest Service. Since 1998, an innovative 7-week summer program in central Montana has been achieving that goal by immersing high school students in forest management through gathering data and presenting findings to Forest Service officials and other representatives in their local communities. One of the high points of the Youth Forest Monitoring Program is that students are able to spend 3 days in the Scapegoat Wilderness on the Helena National Forest northwest of Lincoln, Montana. This year, 13 students, along with 4 field instructors, were there to gather data on recreation impacts, water quality, and document the spread of invasive weeds.
This is a highlight for the students, a 3-day, 2-night backpack trip where we hike in 7 miles to Webb Lake, monitoring recreation impacts and also perfecting their monitoring skills. Students have worked looking at soil, vegetation, wildlife, and stream qualities.
In addition to measuring stream and soil health near Webb Lake, the students also visited nearby Heart Lake to look for amphibians. The number of amphibians and the diversity of species they find can help Forest Service officials determine water quality. Tom Pedersen, a field instructor and science teacher at Capitol High School in Helena, Montana, says the types of insects, fish, and other species that live in the water are indicators of what students are looking for in healthy streams.
The quality of the water is based upon life in the water, not drinking water. So you're looking at chemistry and macroinvertebrates and physical features of the stream. And so you've got those three circles, and in the middle you're really looking at the overall health of the stream.
After gathering the data, the students then compare their information with data students have gathered in past years and later present their findings to Forest Service officials, elected officials, and the public.
It's a great opportunity because it always seems like they really take our recommendations and really look at what we're talking about, and it makes you feel important.
Gina Ratcliffe was in the Youth Forest Monitoring Program for 1 year as a high school senior and is now a first-year field instructor. She said this was the first year the group had discovered a species of invasive weed in a meadow near Webb Lake.
We've never had any weeds. We've never found weeds before in the Scapegoat Wilderness. We found tons of oxeye daisy today to really know that we're finding stuff out here that other people don't know is there, because, I mean, it's a noxious weed and something should be done about it. So it's cool that we were the ones who found it and we have the opportunity to say, draw attention to it and know that it's there.
The Youth Forest Monitoring Program is open to high school students in Lincoln, Helena, and Deer Lodge, and work on projects on both the Helena and Beaverhead Deer Lodge National Forests. Students work with the Forest Service to find areas where their monitoring data can help forest managers determine the impacts of natural events such as fires, floods, or rock slides, as well as the impacts or effectiveness of management actions. Amber Camps, District Ranger for the Lincoln Ranger District on the Helena National Forest, says monitoring creates a feedback loop following the completion of a project on the forest.
You know, oftentimes you can be so working so hard at implementing all of your projects, but then you don't get that feedback of, well, how well are those projects being implemented? How well are those treatments actually being applied? And then what's the response? Are we getting the response that we need? And if we aren't getting the response we need, then maybe we need to choose to do something a little bit different or something different altogether. And so to get that feedback loop is really important.
The program has been incredibly successful through the years by introducing kids in high school to natural resource careers. The Forest Service keeps in touch with alumni of the program through annual surveys and has found that more than 60% of the students who have taken the program ultimately seek out a career in natural resources. At the end of the 7-week program, each of the students receives a $1,000 stipend. The Youth Forest Monitoring Program is supported by a partnership with the Helena National Forest, Beaverhead Deer Lodge National Forest, Montana Discovery Foundation, Helena College of Technology, and generous support from local counties.
I learned so much, even if we're not talking about weeds monitoring in school. I always find how I can apply something that I learned in the program to something that's going on in school. I feel like each summer I become a better person through this program, and I just absolutely love being here